Chapter 9. I like you better when you're dumb and gorgeous. Okay. We are here. It is better to have loved and lost than to have had loved and gotten syphilis. Very true.
What's wrong with these guys?
Going to cover.
More humans. No, yeah, you can come. They wouldn't stretch it to go long.
What were the police doing here?
Guilty?
Zilla owns every cop shop in here in Okinawa.
Mr. Payne?
There's money to pull out. 16, Jesus. I guess I'm supposed to come here.
There he is. Excuse me, Mr. Wang. Do you think you could take a little longer? We're really enjoying dying of dehydration in here.
Take a pill. In the docks.
Can you see the manticore from where you are?
What the hell's a manticore?
It's a monster with the body of a lion, the head of a man, shark teeth, and a scorpion tail.
And there's one here?
It's also the name of a ship. A tanker, actually.
I've seen plenty of ships, but no tails.
He must be on the other side of the docks.
Figures.
He's doing his best, dear.
That's what I'm afraid of, darling. Find dock number 5. We're downstairs.
I like their style. Hot and bossy. I should order you around like that.
You're going to need to work on the hot part.
Bitch.
Bitch. Oh, it's okay. So I saw something. I was like, what? No, I want to get this roll made per se. So you gotta go through here. Alright, I'm sorry, it's like lagged for me, so yeah. That's all, folks. Don't toss your cookies. And yes, I got no idea where I'm going.
There's a crane attached to the ship. I need to get this out of my way.
Did not think that would happen. Let's see,
All right, the lights are out.
When the lights go out, demons awake. So I just turned the lights off. I need that. And I'll put that. I don't need that yet. Hopefully. This is how deadly I am. Everyone should be afraid. Why do I sing? I don't know. That's a very good question. Awesome. Secrets. Secrets make enemies, but also help build friendships, because then you don't have to tell them what a complete douche they are.
Beautiful!
Bring it on! Oh god, there's a lot. Why do you keep... You don't look dead enough. Jeez. Stupid birds. Like, these things are the worst enemies in this game. In my opinion, they're these. These birds are the ones that have killed me this whole game, from what I remember so far. I was trying to get up to 80 and, you know, I was like, nah. How many are there? Sorry, good quiet. It's just I'm trying to play the time to clean me so I don't die. Part my eyes. How do you feel? So close.
All this range reminds me of that woman in the cruiser's memory.
The one they poisoned?
Who is she anyway? It beats me.
Okay, that's good. Now let's continue. I mean this. Loading screens are always falling down. Thank you. Were they really describing to me the newest enemy? I'm sorry guys, I'm not talking much, it's just birds. See, when they're shooting, they're more... like, they move around a lot more. Jeez. tell me, how many are there of you? He's dead, and this guy's dead. I'm sorry, but that's the most annoying enemy I've encountered in a very long time. But honestly, I don't care. Give me this. See, I could understand if you went through the whole... I don't know why I shot twice.
Maybe I was over to see.
No. That's not it at all. You would know. Health with 50 plus on, plus 50 on. Do I say that, or was that correct all the way? Alienware. Oh, it's picking this up. I'm like, so what'd that just do?
Alright, dog number 5.
Everyone gotta end the video there because I'm very busy today. Hope you all here so you can hear me. So you hope you all enjoyed the video. Till next time, later.